With Dupont Sourdough liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Left of Kraken. It's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Grass could make some useful cover.
Haben wir heute Perimeterdienst. Die V2-Diva ist höchstpersönlich gerade vor Ort.
Was, Doktor Jungers? Wie ich den hasse.
Ja, viel besser hier Schatten nachzujagen, als sich unten im Bahnhof mit Dr. Jungers abzugeben.
Jungers. He's on the kill list. Should follow the train line, see if I can find him, and cross him off it. What's he got there? Place this high up. Must be using it to track V2 launch data. If I take this place out, they'll lose any data they've been tracking.
Kann es nur noch eins sein. Er versucht, mit Reinholz zu schmuggeln. Wenn er glaubt, dass er damit durchkommt, ist er ganz schön dumm.
Aber so blöd, das zu versuchen, kann er doch nicht sein.
Er hat in letzter Zeit die Alliierten kommen. Da ist er vielleicht so bescheuert.
Jungas kommt nicht her, oder?
Meine Güte, nein! Er beschäftigt sich nur mit Prototypen im Windkanal des Waffenlabors. Ja? Heute bleibt uns der Spaß.
Gut. Wenn ich mich noch einmal von diesem aufgeblasenen Schwätzer rumkommandieren lassen muss.
Dann wirfst du ihn den Berg runter. Ja, ja, wissen wir.
Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this. What's this fella got? one more, then that tower's coming down. Radio equipment will be in here. Can take it out at the source from here. The capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. Tower's not recovering from that battery. Any research tracking is a wreck as well. They might be carrying something important. tanks. Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info. Interesting. All right, I can use this.
Gustav! Meinst du, da habe ich noch Männer übrig? Und seine Männer wurden gestern an die Front geschickt. Wir haben niemanden.
Was? Das höre ich zum ersten Mal. Warum wurde ich nicht davon unterrichtet?
Ich habe keine Zeit, deine Hand zu halten. Wir arbeiten mit beschränkten Mitteln. Jetzt verschwinde und kümmere dich selbst um deine Probleme.
Oh,
shipping manifest. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command. Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. All the info command need now. Should look into this weapons lab. See what else they're working on. Checkpoint by the weapons lab. Marie mentioned this. The way she infiltrated the base must be around here somewhere. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet. See what else they're carrying. Gap in the fence. Nice work, Chevalier. That's my way in. This must be the V2 wind tunnel. Jungers is due to visit here. Bound to be intel here that command can put to good use.
Wer ist da?
Okay, this will help. Anti-tank weaponry. Experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall Jungers. Right where the intel placed him. That's the way you want him to. Another one off the list. Job done. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Tactical designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Kraken's launch center wasn't in the weapons lab. It has to be somewhere in here. Gotta find it. Put a stop to this.
Also gut, bevor ich den Transport genehmigen kann, muss ich noch was bestätigen. Holen Sie mir die neuesten Berichte von der Front.
Die Berichte? Stimmt irgendwas mit dem Transport nicht?
Nicht mehr, sonst auch. Aber ich will absolut sicher gehen, was hier transportiert wird. Wir wollen ja nichts aufs Land schicken, was am Ende den Alliierten in die Hände fällt.
Gut mitgedacht. Ich schaue sofort nach.
Now this guy's got something I want.
unseren Moment des Sieges.
It's got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in this. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? Have we missed something? Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mohler, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies. V2 fueling system. Should set up a chain reaction.
Ah!
blow to me will make something backfire. Just got to look out for a way to set off the fireworks. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Overload the system and blow these tankers apart. V2s in here are grounded. Still gotta take out the launch site before I can leave.
Normalerweise hätte der schon erfolgen müssen.
Das Zielsystem wird noch kalibriert. Es soll alles so präzise wie möglich sein. Wir können ja nicht riskieren, unsere eigenen Männer zu töten.
Die sind doch bestimmt gewarnt worden. Wenn wir damit auf die Linien der Alliierten schießen,
sollten unsere Männer an der Front es wissen.
Ja, Möller hat sie bestimmt gewarnt. Allerdings muss das Zielsystem trotzdem noch eingestellt werden.
Targeting's the thing holding up the launch. Better get up there. You never know what a body can be hiding. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
Keine Sorge. Wenn der erste Start gelaufen ist, holt Klemmt alle Leute her. Hier gibt es noch jede Menge zu tun.
Gut. Ein normaler Start ist schon schwierig genug. Keine Ahnung, wie das im Einsatz laufen soll.
Eigentlich muss das nur einmal richtig funktionieren. Der Rest ist nur noch sowas wie ein Bonus.
Beaufsichtigt Jungas die Starts in der Nähe der Fertigung? Er ist nicht hier.
Nein, soweit ich weiß, werden die Starts normal gehandhabt. Ich erwarte, dass es bald losgeht.
Dank der zwei Startanlagen werden die Alliierten gar nicht wissen, wie ihnen geschieht.
Stimmt. Dann noch die Starts, die nebenan laufen. Die werden schon bald um Gnade betteln.
Können Sie mir einen Gefallen tun? Gehen Sie in die Rüstkammer und holen Sie ein paar Sicherungen. Keine Eile, die brauchen wir nur, falls unsere beim Start durchbrennen.
Natürlich, wenn ich dafür nichts Schweres mehr heben muss. Ich bringe sie Ihnen, sobald ich sie habe.
ammo's not gonna last much longer. Looks like the system's automated. Should make sure the capsule will misfire first before I touch anything. V2 will fire, but the capsule won't open. Just gotta sit back and watch the fireworks. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Mission accomplished. Time to exfiltrate.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.